you know, how they was as opposed to the last game. And I said, all right, it seemed like they got them included, like, you know, the way they have it. Not bad. All right. And this is the total. Okay, I'm ranked 7. I wonder how come I don't see your name up here, Choyasha. Take out three enemies in one move with a fair. Oh, I never did that. Oh, I see your name right there, Troyasha, right there. What's going on, Jalen? How you feel? Welcome to the Snoop Jackson Live Show, man, where all the fun begins here. I'm trying to entertain. I was trying to get my wrestling to work, but that's acting like it's not trying to come on. So I said, let me knock some Batman off. I see your name is up here on this challenge, Revive and Shine, which I'm trying to see. I didn't unlock, but as far as the ones I've already done, I didn't see your name. I'm trying to see the ones, because I'm like, I got more friends than that play this game. I'm like, yeah, I ain't see your name for this jump, for Combo Master, even though I know you'll probably beat it because you probably a lot higher than I am. I'm still at the beginning, but I'm about to play y'all. Here I come, just on that. I was actually waiting for my man, you know how it is when you try and grab some dro and boy don't pick up. And I'm like, dang, I can't get all the way into my shit the way I want to defeat Riddler's Jones. Okay. So I can just go to these. Let's see, Break Island 12. I can't find this, Stalking the skies. Let me finish this joint first, then I'll. Alright. Thanks, man. Yeah, that joint hard as shit. Like, I tried hard as shit to get that 80, like to even just to beat that score. Like when I came up with 85, I was like, I'm satisfied until I level up more and try to eventually beat it. But out of all the friends, nobody can get on that joint. I see your name on there, matter of fact. I did see your name on that one. I'm tripping. Someone needs glasses. Yeah, I do need glasses. You know how it is, you just woke up. Matter of fact, yeah, I don't know why the hell did I trip like that. You know what it is though, Troyosh? I'm so used to seeing your name pop up right here on Twitch that when I went to, let me see, how did I get to the combo joint? That when I went here or whatever like that, it's like I didn't even pay attention to it. Let me see, where is
There's
it?
a firefight.
I just did not want to do that. What the fuck? And see, look like you need some glasses, Troyosh. You got 50, not 59. All right, where's the main menu at? Most wanted missions. Okay, all right, I got you. All right, where we go? Let's see what's around here.
I'm so proud of you, honey. Go on. Tell them what you've done.
Hello, world. No, that's still.
Go on. Just be yourself.
Okay. Splicing was a success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merged the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, sorry, the vampire bat, into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How is that?
Perfect, sweetie.
So that was a vampire bat.
Are you getting this, honey?
I think so. Is the red light on?
See, I pay attention to stuff like this when I'm watching, playing games like this. I like the interaction. I like to be entertained. So that must have been that vampire bat I encountered. Yeah, that's cool. I mean, I'm with it. I'm right here, troll. I'm just waiting for this tree, and I'm here. I can I don't think the chat will interfere with the Twitch. I don't think while we playing at the same time. Damn, what the happened? Damn, he killed the bitch.
I'm so proud of you, honey.
That's crazy.
Tell them what you've done.
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research.
Or.
Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition.
It's like one of them, all these...
I need to isolate the Man-Bat signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA.
It seemed like every superhero eventually got something like Spider-Man. He had the six-armed spider, you know what I'm saying? Now, here, I'm like, dang. Weird species that the Europeans try to inflict on us. Anyone seen at all for seeing I flying around Gotham? Oh, I gotta do the joint. All right, I'm tripping. Damn, come on.